Kumusta mga kaibigan, and welcome to another toy review from Jeff's Toy Box. And right now we're going to review one of the Super Sentai mech, Safari O. Not sure it's a Safari O, Safari Ha O. Safari, I believe it's Safari O. From the series Rush Sentai Talk Future. I believe this guy only shows up in the movie. They are, I believe, Space Train. I haven't seen the movie. Okay, I haven't seen the movie. I haven't seen the series. So, pardon me kung may masabi akong mali. So, let's look at the individual figure and form the two different forms na kayang gawin ni Safari. Oh, Safari. Oh. I believe it's Safari. Oh. Okay. So, first up is the orange crane. It's a crane. Okay. It's piloted by Tokyo Nigo. I believe it's Tokyo Nigo. Anyway, so it's crane. So mini-mimic niya is yung bullet train na meron sa Japan. So a long con train. So it's a crane. It doesn't look like a crane. Or a hawk. Or an eagle. Yeah, it's a bird. Anyway. Next is the alligator. So alligator or crocodile, not sure. Gator, crocodile, croc, not sure. So it's piloted by the green dude, Nigo, Tokyo Nigo. No, Tokyo Sango. Sorry, Tokyo Sango. Tokyo Sango. So there you go. Next is the panda. The panda. It's Tokyo Sangos. Is it Sango? The panda, okay? The panda. So, it mimics one of the old trains that Japan has, you know? Because bullet trains are more on the new side, Japan. Okay? Last is the cat. One look and you can think that this might be a normal cable car or a cable train. But if you look closely, you're gonna see that it's a cat. It's a cat. Next time, maybe you can, you know, do something like put a nose on it. Anyway, that's the cat. Too much of a cat. Whining about the cat. Anyway, so let's go to the bigger cat. It's the lion. And by far, this dude has the most space flavor. Among the group, because of his giant backpack right here that looks like it will help him fly to space, and it mimics the old steam engine that we got when we say train. Anyway, as I said a while ago, we have two different forms. So let's start building. First, it's the lion mode or the beast mode. I don't know how what it's called on the movie. But let's just call it the lion mode. Okay. So first, we take the backpack off of red, put it inside. It will form a big part of the mech. Okay. Next. So what we're gonna do is to rip off lion's head. I believe I did it correct. And then this part, pull this, and then twist it like this. Okay. Yan, sige atin dyan yan. Next, ang gagawin natin is to... dude, I forgot. Okay. So, what they want to do is to split, take screen, split green, and gear. Then, this dude will split this one to the side, and then gear, with the legs, same with snake. Snake, crane. Then, this part from lion, take the claws off and the mane off. Then you can put cream and gator like so. Okay, so this will form the back part of the lion. Next, you take the main body of lion. Then how do you do this? So, not sure if I'm doing this right, okay? put this one like so. Yeah, so you put crane, situate crane, this bag, this lighter, to this slot, okay? You situate crane like so, then slide it, okay? And it will hold a crane on place, so do the same with gator. Okay? So situate, then slide. This slot, you flip those front thingies, then twist it like so, or you can just twist it and then flip it, anything will do. So those slots, those bags to those slots, okay. So there you go. So you have the lion's body, and then those big old connectors will be on those two slots. So there you go. So we're nearly finished with the lion mode. What you're going to do next, take panda, clip connector, take a claw, the other claw, and this peg on the fist. Where's the fist? There you go. So you have one leg. Do it the same with capped neckle. Okay. Leg, this peg, flip the connector. Okay, so next, what we're going to do is this peg, I mean this lot to this peg, okay, our connector. There you go. Lastly, you take the mane on the chin, let's pop line for the meantime. On the chin, there's a peg. There's a slot. There's a peg. So put it like this. There you go. Then connect it together. And there you go. Now it's the lion mode. So that's the lion mode of Safari. Oh, it's a big old lion. Size comparison. Yeah. Size wise. Again, let's take Ultraman Sparkle Victory, and you see Victory is as big or as tall as the front leg of the lion. That's how big it is. Okay, let's put Victory on the side again. So okay, now what we're going to do is to do the robot form. Okay, let's do it. So what you want to do is to rip legs, rip the arms. Oops, sorry lion, I'm sorry, and throw the lion head. Okay. Well, accident happens. So the lion head. Sorry lion. So next, there's no easy way to, you know, take those legs off. Okay, next, you take the body, push the bottom here, then put it backwards. Okay, there you go. And then what you want to do is to connect line on this part, then flip it. There you go. So you have the body of the robot. Next, take the lion at the back legs. Take the connector off. Then connect crane and or gator and crane respectively, and split legs. There you go. Next, take panda. Twist the head, then connect it here. You can just leave the front legs connected onto the body after lion mode, but it's much easier for me to take it off first. Okay, so it's your own reference. Cat, flip, and do it. There we go. So there you go. Lastly, on the back part, flip the head. Okay. And flip it. There you go. Now, for this part, let's see. Okay. Last part. This will peg this. Okay. Will act as a cannon of some sort. There we go. And we're finished. This, and that's Safari-O on his mecha form. It's more like Tokyo-O with a bunch of wild accessories, like the claws. As you can see, the claws is the weapon. Okay. It, tail. It, yeah. Actually, Safari-O has a tail, but I'm missing it. Okay, I don't know where to put it. So just let it be. I mean, tail doesn't do anything. It's not even a sword or a gun, like what Tokyo has. So yeah, size comparison, victory. Really reached the crotch part of Tokyo. I mean, Safari-O. What I really like with this figure is the head sculpt. Look at that head sculpt. That is a very, very nice head sculpt. I love it more than what we have with Tokyo. And those, there's something with those green eyes that makes, you know, that it makes the figure more elegant. The red eyes for the lion and the green eyes for the robot really complements each other. So anyway, that's it. So articulation, it can reach, you can just move the arms, that's all. You can also detach the arm and put some, you know, other ratios there, like the charge ratio, the target ratio, the police ratio, other ratios. So that's it. So that's Tokyo-O. And thank you for watching this video. See you next time for another video, toy review from Jeff's Toy Box. And again, subscribe and thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.